go. The second of these head-to-heads, China, Scotland and the USA, and we will have a result with the... obviously your car performed well, you as the trigger person performed well, and on you go to the
talent of F1 design. Students of A-level age using computational fluid dynamics or CFD and cutting-edge machining technology to make a mini racing car out of a single block of balsa wood.
What we're trying to achieve is more interesting learning in subjects like science, technology, engineering and maths. We're trying to get more children into engineering, and it works.
When I was at school, I never had this opportunity. I didn't think you probably learned these kind of things, so you CAD drawings and CFD, you wouldn't really understand those things until you got to university. These kids are quite young here, and they're already showing serious potential. Form 1, it's not just about racing, there's lots of different jobs. There's so many different jobs for everyone. You know, you got media, you got the design, you got the engine, there's so many different areas for these people to focus on and to aspire to be engineers, whatever they want.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be